victory for Natalya tonight, but perhaps, oh man, put her in the hunt for the Divas Championship. What a clothesline.
You know how Canadians are.
Oh, how's that? Uh-oh.
Oh!
What in the world?
Easy. Natalya did not take too kindly to her husband catching her opponent tonight, Nikki Bella.
Now, wait a minute. Come on. I don't know if you can
blame King, there have been some run-ins with Tyson Kidd and Nikki over the past couple of weeks.
That was almost self-defense.
Oh, and Nikki with a right hand as Natalya was distracted.
Tyson is catching it from everywhere. Diva falls in his arms. What are you going to do, drop her? Now the Bellas are mad at him. His wife's mad at him.
Uh-oh, and now taking advantage of the distraction, Nikki Bella looking for the rack attack on Natalya. And Nikki is going to knock off Natalya in this matchup. And again, Natalya's husband, Tyson Kidd, in the middle of it all.
Here is your winner, the Divas Champion, Nikki Bella.
I'll agree, Tyson was in the middle of it, but I can't really blame him on that. I don't think that was totally his fault.
Oh, remember, he was wearing Nikki Bella's hat last week.
It was free.
He was checking
out. Found it on the floor. He put it on his head. He didn't even notice whose hat
it was. He was checking out and injured Nikki Bella a couple of weeks ago, much to the chagrin of Natalya.
He's a caring person.
He's also had marital problems with his wife, as we see on Total Divas.
Well, those Bellas are beautiful. If one fell in your arms, Michael, never mind, you'd run. King, you'd catch her.
And here is what happened again. It's almost like you could have placed her down nicely there.
Yeah, now that I look at it a second time.
Oh, come on.
But then that followed, that big right hand followed Tyson Kidd catching, and then that rack attack, that was it.
Maybe he's tired of the whole Hart family. Wouldn't you be?
Oh, it's going to be interesting.
He'd go sit around and listen to the Harts all day in Canada after New Year's Eve and Christmas and Thanksgiving. I'd be sick of them, too. Beg for a Bella to fall in my arm.
Let's see how things play out on Total Divas this coming Sunday, the season premiere on E!
If you would like to be the first to know about new and exciting videos, hit up the subscribe button right over here. And to continue to watch more shows like this one, click right over here. Finally, to see more of my fabulous life, try to catch this kiss.